President Jacob Zuma attended the funeral service of struggle stalwarts Herman Luyots on Saturday at a fully packed church in Branston, Johannesburg. Luyots dropped his engineering studies and went to exile where he was known as James Stewart. According to the president, Luyots' priority was to live in a free South Africa.
The fact that Comrade Stewart sacrificed an opportunity to go to Wits University to study to become a civil engineer in the 1960s and instead joined MK indicates that his priority was to live in a free South Africa, and he was determined to play a part.
The president also outlined that Luyots was able to be objective when making judgments.
He possessed ability, the ability to elevate himself from a situation in order to make a fair and sound judgment. And he did this not by announcing or promoting himself, but by working hard, recognized by others that he does need to be elevated, by being given some tasks that would not be given to anyone. It is this rare quality of objectivity which promoted him in the eyes of the leadership, particularly President O.R. Tambo.
Speaking on behalf of the ANC veterans, General Gilbert Ramano described Luyots as a strict discipliner, good advisor, and a kind man who was not afraid to correct others as well as to be corrected.
It is true, he was an all-rounder. He was a commander, he was a chief of staff, he was a commissar. I do not remember a time when James would find it difficult to do any task which was given to him. The encouragement and the advice that we got from our chief of staff, James Stewart, was very, very encouraging. He was a real comrade. He was a kind man, a very kind man, but he was very strict. He was a strict disciplinary, a man who did not hesitate to correct somebody if he's going wrong. And this is what we need at this time. We need people who will make sure that if somebody goes wrong, we tell him, no, comrade, this is not the right thing. And this is what we learned from him. He was not afraid to correct you, inasmuch as he was not afraid to be corrected.
Mike Maharaj and Max Sisulu were among those who attended the service.
Just as we say.